Listen, bro. But a lot of y'all niggas gonna be like, oh man, they need to go in at 21 Saturday, they don't. Oh, I need to cut Chump and I'm all doing all this shit, all the rappers. Oh, you coming to fuck you. Bro, listen, bro. Oh, kill them or do this. Go ahead, bro. Do what you wanna do. But what I'm speaking is the truth. And even y'all rappers, that people might tell you, might feel like you wanna kill me for what I said. You choosing to come in, like I told you, it starts with a choice. You choosing to come in an act of violence or murder, you feel me? It's only gonna bring bad consequences on you. See, which will involve prison or jail. Prison or jail. You feel me? So, this is what I'm trying to tell y'all. Even y'all, somebody need to tell y'all the motherfucking truth. Somebody need to tell y'all that, nigga, y'all dumb as hell. Because y'all know, and I will tell you in a minute how the fuck you dumb as hell. Somebody need to tell y'all niggas are tripping. What the fuck, nigga? Y'all need a blown opportunity for bullshit. You feel me? And that's why y'all dumb as hell. You feel me? Because, nigga, you an opportunity to make music, good music, instead of taking your time making music. You want to come out with bullshit music? You want to put some fuckhead Illuminati agenda, demonic agenda that no good? You want to be the hardest gangster in the world? Or you want to go shoot up neighborhood? You want to go do this? You want to go do that? You want to buy pistols? Or you want to do this? Bro, instead of investing your money in businesses, bro, you invest your money in stupid shit. And nobody around you is telling you. Nobody is telling you. So what I'm doing right now is giving you or doing you a favor, because I shouldn't even be doing this to none of y'all, because I'm giving y'all niggas a reality motherfucking check. Because, bro,